A little warning, I just have way too many clothing. Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a closet clean out, which I have not done in like months, which I should be doing because I have way too many clothes and I should just go through everything and get rid of everything and just get over it. I just kind of like to organize things when I'm like kind of like in a funk, which is the deal right now. So I don't know, I just feel more organized if my closet is organized. Also with things like this, I'm always like, oh, I like this. I don't know if I will wear it, but I still like it. But at this point, when I have like something that I do like, but I'm not really gonna wear it, I should still try and like sell it. And if I can't sell it, I can keep it, but not just keep it, because then I will keep everything. So give this video a thumbs up if you're excited and let's just get right into it. Honestly, I think I should just literally throw everything on my bed and then divide it in categories. I really don't know if that's smart. You know what? We're just gonna get started. First, I will quickly show you my wardrobe. Also for the lighting in this video, I just wanted to let you know that there is a studio light. So if the lighting in some clips suck, that's why. Okay, so first off, we have my clothing rack, which has like all the clothes that I wear so much and that I love so much. And then this is my closet. For this part, I have stuff that I actually like wear. And then in here, I have more of the stuff that I don't really wear. Let's go through everything on my bed. First, I will put on some music. This is literally all of my clothes, like all of the dresses and tops and sweaters and like jackets. And I also have a lot of things in laundry right now because I had not cleaned my room and ugh. Sometimes I genuinely just wonder how I have so many clothing. Let's just go through all of this. I really need to be strict for myself and actually like try to get rid of things, because usually I'm way too easy with, oh, I'll just keep this. But I really want to try and like sell and donate and just throw away and yeah. I probably should have started with bottoms because that's like way less than tops. But anyway. That was me attempting to make a thumbnail. Okay, what should I do? Should I like divide it in sweaters, tops, jackets, dresses? Something like that. I mean, I guess I'll just try that. Probably try and divide it and then just throw everything on the floor that I don't really want anymore. I literally don't know what to do because this is way too messy. This wasn't a good idea. Let's just be honest about that. That wasn't a good idea. I think first I will just put things that I definitely want on my clothing rack because I'm gonna keep those anyway. So I can't believe how stupid that was. I knew when I saw you didn't care about the party. Wishing all of these people would just head out so we can talk. I could tell by the smile when you asked where to write your name on my wall. Wish I met you at 16, wish I could have taken you to prom. Better late than never, I see us spending days together. Sketching pictures up and singing songs, wondering what I did before you came along. Oh, you're just what I need, the best part of me. Somehow it keeps getting better. I waited forever, but better late than never. Better late than never. Good days and bad days, I know I can call you. Cause you always have answers to problems that I could never
salt. Never met green eyes. I love to get lost in this much. Now all the time that we have left doesn't seem like it's enough.
Okay, so now I don't really know what to do because I don't have like that much space in here that I can put all of my sweaters in here. So I think I'm gonna put long sleeves here and then just have sweaters hanging in here, I think. Which I honestly think is kind of annoying because sweaters, I just want to be able to grab like a sweater, you know? So then if I have to hang all of them, I'll see what I can do. And this is what we have on the floor right now, so.
Better late than never. I see us spending days together, sketching pictures up and singing songs, wondering what I did before you came along. Oh, you're just what I need, the best part of me. Somehow it keeps getting better.
Okay, so I finished the tops and like dresses and all that part. There were more things on my clothing rack. I don't know where they went, but I might leave it like that because I also have a lot of clothing and laundry. So when they come back, some of them might go in my clothing rack. We'll see. I'll show you how I did it now. I don't really know how I feel about it. Now we have bottoms, and honestly, I feel like for a lot of this, I'm just gonna have to try it on, which I'm not excited for. I'll make a pile with like keep, and then everything that I might want, I'll try on and then decide. Continuing the music.
Waited forever. All the love I made and lost before we met seemed so far gone. I wish it wouldn't have taken so long. But better late than never. I see us spending days together, sketching pictures up and singing songs, wondering what I did for you came along. Oh, you're just what I need, the best part of me. Oh, it keeps getting better. I waited forever, but better late than never. Somehow it keeps getting better. I waited forever, better late.
Hi, it's about like an hour later maybe, I don't know, but my camera died so I couldn't record anymore, but I pretty much finished, so I'll just show you guys the end result and then end this video. Okay, so on my clothing rack I have this right now. I have a couple of hangers left because there can be more on this, so I'll probably just wait until all of my clothes are like out of the laundry because there's probably stuff in there that needs to be on here too. And yeah, I think this is pretty cute. Oh, oh, oh. Then in here, I have this right now, which is like some sweaters, but my most worn sweaters are also on a clothing rack. So just like some sweaters that I don't wear that often, some dresses and some jackets. That's everything that's in there. And then this is the other part of my closet. Here we have pants and like skirts. I didn't even throw away that many pants because I would have to try it on to see like how it looks, and I just didn't feel like that. I did put away some and like some shorts and stuff, but honestly, I didn't do that much of like this part. Then I have like the pants and jeans that I wear the most here. Here are like summer tops kind of, and then there's a couple of t-shirts that I don't really wear that often. I just thought it would be easier to put them there, I don't know why. And then I have long sleeve things that I don't wear often and some long sleeve things that I do wear pretty often, and I just thought it looked very nice like the colors like this, because now at the front there's like mostly like black and white and like pretty colors and not like really weird colors. Here I have a lot of t-shirts, and here I have t-shirts that I wear a lot. But actually this one are all new and I haven't actually worn them. But yeah. You know what my issue is right now? I'm just waiting with, when I get new clothing, I just want to wait with wearing them. And so I have something nice, but because of COVID, we don't really have anything nice, so. But I got this top like 2 months ago with my grandma, and she said it was cute for Christmas. So I'm gonna wear this for Christmas when I go to my grandparents. That was my closet clean out. And then this is the stuff that we're gonna throw away. It's kind of more than I was expecting. Yeah, there's also a couple of things in here that I wasn't sure what to do with, so maybe I'll throw them away, maybe I'll just put them back. I'll go through this again and then I'll just put it in one box or one bag and like post everything on Vinted or Depop. I will link my Vinted and Depop down below, so if you want to shop any of my clothes, you can go to that link. I don't know when I'm posting all of this though, because I haven't gotten time to make pictures of all of this. So I'll post it and then I'll put it in like a bag or a box. And then the things that I don't sell, I can still either throw away or donate or put them back in my closet. But honestly, I feel like if I'm gonna put this in like a box, I'll probably won't miss any of these clothes. So yeah, they're probably gone.
Thank you so much for clicking on today's video. I hope you liked it. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Subscribe to my channel down below and I will see you next time. Bye bye. We'll be right back.